Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about the miracles of nature. As we all know that we are fighting against the pandemic COVID-19 and we are trying out all the possible homemade remedies, like we are making kadha in our home from the herbs which are present in the nature. And not only because of the pandemic, we are using herbs for various purposes in our daily life. So there are several things present in the nature which helps us and cure the diseases we have. Let's find out in this chapter we are going to study about, as I told you that we are going to study miracles of nature. Here some of the medicinal plants are mentioned in your lesson also, which we are going to discuss today. First one is aloe vera. Aloe vera is believed to help people stay young. You all might have watched in TV advertisements or even in videos that this cream contain aloe vera in it. Even aloe vera gel is available in the markets, and many people use it because it helps us to stay young. It has a positive effect on the skin. It makes our skin healthy. The juice of this plant is used for making cosmetics and medicines for treating burns. So you can use the aloe vera juice as a medicine. And also you can use the aloe vera gel if you have any burns. It heals the burns. Okay. Now, aloe vera contains over 20 minerals which are essential for the human body. Now, the second is Indian ginseng. In Hindi, it is called ashwagandha. Indian ginseng is a herb used for treating nervous disorders, intestinal infections and leprosy. Now, nervous disorders. जो nervous system में disorders होते हैं, and then intestinal infections जो stomach में होते हैं, and leprosy, it is also a skin disease. All the parts of the plant including roots, barks, leaves, fruits and seeds are used for medicinal purposes. Now, all the parts of the plant, like its roots, barks, leaves, fruits and seeds, all the parts are used for medicinal purposes. This herb is grown in India, Nepal, Pakistan, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh. So basically this herb is grown in India, Nepal, Pakistan, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh. In jagahon par yeh herb ugaya jata hai. Next natural herb is sandalwood, chandan. You might have heard a lot about that several cosmetic cream contain chandan. Sandalwood is believed to have many medicinal properties. It has medicinal properties also. It is commonly used to cure various skin disorders, treat patients with jaundice and soothe burning sensations. If you have any skin disorders or any skin problem, it is very much useful. It is also useful for the people suffering from jaundice, jise Hindi mein piliya bolte hai. It soothes burning sensations also. If you have burn, you can apply it on that part. Next is Indian gooseberry, yani amla. It is a very famous thing which you all might have known and you might have eaten also. Amla hum kaccha khate hai, dry karke bhi khate hai, and then amla ka murabba bhi aata hai market mein. Indian gooseberry is a rich source of vitamin C. Amla se hame vitamin C milta hai. It eases hyperacidity and is used as a natural laxative. आमला खाने से हमें ज़्यादा एसिडिटी नहीं होती एंड बॉडी का सॉलिड वेस्ट को निकालने के लिए भी आमला यूजफुल है. इट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स टू गेट रीड ऑफ कफ एंड कोल्ड. कफ एंड कोल्ड में भी आमला यूजफुल है. नाउ नेक्स्ट हर्ब इज वाइल्ड टर्मरिक हल्दी. It is a medicinal herb with special antibiotic and antiseptic properties. कहीं पे भी हमें चोट लगती है then we apply haldi on that part. And even if we are in pain, we mix haldi or turmeric in the milk and drink so that we get relief from the pain. Why? Because it has antibiotic and antiseptic properties. According to Chinese, it is believed to prevent and cure cancer. Chinese लोग का मानना है कि हल्दी cancer को prevent and cure करता है. Last herb is cinnamon, that is dalchini, which we mainly use in our kitchen in garam masala. To fry something, we use this. And it is a spice that we are all familiar with when it comes to desserts and pastries. ये एक spice होता है which oftenly desserts and pastries बनाने के लिए use किया जाता है. And basically it is a bark of the tree. But it is also believed to have medicinal properties. So it is very much famous for its medicinal properties. It is used to treat patients with bronchitis and asthma. Lungs problem jinko hoti hai, they can use cinnamon. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.